Hi you guys, okay, so in today's video, I'm basically gonna be showing y'all some different... Oh my fucking... stupid ass spot. Anyways, basically I'm gonna be showing y'all some, like, outfits that I would wear if quarantine wasn't real. Basically, that's it. Also, I'm gonna be showing y'all like everyday makeup look that I would be wearing if I was going out. But honestly, I'm not putting that much effort into my face. Obviously, this is how I look during quarantine. Embarrassing. Anyways, but yeah, let's just get right into it. So starting off, I'm just gonna be moisturizing my face. So yeah. I'm gonna be doing is just concealing my under eyes and then like just grabbing all of my problem areas on my face basically. We're gonna go in with this one. It is Sunset Kiss. This has these colors. And I'm honestly gonna go in with the gold right here. And I'm just gonna put that all over my lid. Next, after that, I'm gonna curl my eyelashes.
Look. Not here, cause they don't care.
Okay guys, so this is the first outfit that I would wear if we were going to like a concert festival. You know, might have to lose some pounds for these shorts, but they make the booty look good. So anyways, this shirt is from Forever 21. This is from Forever 21 as well. I would wear these glasses. And then these pants, I got them at the thrift store. And then, yeah. This is basically the first outfit. I don't know what I would wear for the shoes. Probably some sneakers, obviously, but. My mama calls, see you on TV, Sunset shit done change. For everyone, please sponsor me. It's just this cute, like, half-cut top. This is, like, what I would wear to a party. I wasn't invited. And these jeans are from the thrift store. I love shopping there. Period, period, period. And then, yeah, this is it. This is basically the outfit I would wear. Don't know what shoes I would wear. Probably, like, some sandals or something. Okay y'all, this is the next outfit. So I have this shirt from Forever 21. It's very pretty, it's like delicate. This is like something that I would wear if I was like going to brunch. So yeah, this shirt is from Forever 21. The jeans are from Forever 21 too. They're just ripped right here in the knee. And basically that's the outfit. And then I wear these. Mommy shark, mommy shark. Daddy. So this is another outfit I would wear to the beach. If I go to the beach this summer. Yeah, this outfit, I cropped this. This is actually from the thrift store. These are from the thrift store as well. Let me know if y'all want me to do like a thrift video. Because I haven't been to the thrift store in a fat minute. But yeah, this is what I would wear. And then sandals, obviously. And then throw in those Bad Bunny type glasses, you know. But yeah, that's the next outfit. Okay, y'all, this is the last outfit. This shirt is from, what's it called? H&M. This shirt's from H&M. It's super cute. It has like little flowers and stuff all over it. These jeans are from the thrift store. And this is something I would wear on a this is something I'd wear on a date. It's not a city girl summer anymore. Anyways, yeah. Okay, y'all, so this was it for the video. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Let me know if y'all would like another one. Honestly, I feel like I was just taking my sweet time. I haven't seen myself this pretty in a while. Anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And if you didn't enjoy it, give it a big thumbs up anyways. And I'll see you on my next video. Bye.